Students in at least 40 states will walk out of class to show their support for the Second Amendment. The event is called Stand for the Second. Students will walk out for 16 minutes. The website says organizers chose 16 minutes because it's 1 minute less than, quote, the other side took. A teen from New Mexico started this event for today. He says he was inspired by the 17-minute anti-gun protest that took place last month.